Has anyone else read this book? I just want to know what your thoughts are on it.